We'd like to introduce the updated open beta of Medit ClinicCAD. Let's start with the new features. We've implemented automatic margin line detection for inlays. This feature is no longer limited to crown cases, and you can now easily set margin lines for inlays. Next, you can modify form information within Medit ClinicCAD after opening the program. You can edit form information registered in Medit link, and you'll be prompted to input form information when no products are registered in Medit link. This update also includes a shortcut key option for tools in the data tree view and the side toolbar. You can customize the shortcut keys and check for them by hovering the mouse over the feature icons. Next, you can view the undercut of the prepped tooth once the insertion path is set. Let's now have a look at the improvements from the update. You can use library data when designing eggshell type crowns. You no longer need pre-op data to create eggshell crowns. Next, the program was improved to allow the designing of a single pontic. Finally, we've improved user experience in the tooth data arrangement step. You can adjust the size only in a specific direction by enabling uniform scale and move several teeth at once by grouping them. This has been an overview of what's new in Medit ClinicCAD v0.9.4 beta. Update your software now to check for more updates.